Bloody Roots.
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You act on instinct. You see, you react. It's so easy to pull your strings.
What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation. but they can also bind, entangle, hold him in place, pull him under, away from the air, away from the light, to wither away, forever struggling, thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away. Only then can he be truly free.
Come, faithful servant, for tonight we brew a ghoulish concoction, the world's strangest stew. seasoned by sadness, burnt from within, ravaged by madness, rotten with sin. Torn up by conflict, ravaged by war, flawed on the surface, warped to its core. Hollowed by longing, hardened by loss, once slick and polished, has lost all its gloss. Look at it bubble. Look at it shake. The beast! It's awake! Look, Jimmy. Father's screening the Black Wanderer. Movie's almost over. Time to go. Carl, don't step into the light, or he'll see you.
Little scum. You were always bad luck. A blight upon this family. I give everything, and what do I get in return? A little gratitude, a little heart. Is that too much to ask? A lucky break, an ace up my sleeve, that's all I need. A lucky break, an ace up my sleeve, that's all I need. A lucky break, an ace up my sleeve, that's all I need. Lucky break, an ace up my sleeve, that's all I need. A lucky break, an ace up my sleeve, that's all I need. A lucky break, an ace up my sleeve, that's all I need! A lucky break, an ace up my sleeve, that's all I need! A lucky break, an ace up my sleeve, that's all I need!
I told you to hide it. I told you to keep it safe. How could you let him take it? It's all we have left of her. You have to find it. You have to take it back. Find it. Bring it back. Keep her close to your heart. Don't let her be forgotten. She gave everything for you. Prove that it was worth it. That you weren't a mistake.
A lucky break! An ace up my sleeve! That's all! A blackened heart. Uprooted by tragedy. Skewered by pain. That's all you've ever given me? That's all you were ever good for?
Weak, useless, no good to anyone. It's like I was never there. It would have been better if I was never there.
Let's go. Father will be leaving the projection room soon.
think Father's been trying to fix his old camera.
One of the few things he still can. When the world becomes too cruel, we look for a place to hide. The dark can be many things. Refuge. It can be hell. It is whatever you make it. The dark can be a silent place. Silence can be empty. Or it can speak volumes. It is whatever you make it. The dark can be a lonely place. Solitude can be a sentence. can be a companion. It is whatever you make it. Sometimes it's better to hide, to let the dark in. Father's coming. Quick, get in!
No, please.
I said, get in! This land is a wonder, to be sure. But how will I ever get home?
Home? Now, why'd you want to go to such an awful place?
Hush! It's already started. He'll get mad if we're not back before him. What is that thing?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not sure.
Oh, Jimmy, it has to take shape in your head first. Otherwise, it'll just stay formless. This is where you come in. on, pick it up. It seems the tables have turned, Quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous puppets. I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hand. By your action.
Do it.
That's right. Don't hesitate. You know I wouldn't. Yes, show me you're strong. Like me.
Lily, are you all right? Lily! Lily! Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else. This is the best part. Come, we can't stay any longer. I know. Henceforth, I shall be Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer.
But Captain Baines isn't a girl.
Steady your tongue, Quartermaster. I can be whoever I choose to be. If your little mind says otherwise, then to the depths with it.
Thank you.
was always there, following in my footsteps. Silent, smiling sadly, like a warm shadow. Always there, but never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, we'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. His eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him to make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, a silent dreamer, dreaming that a day would come when we could leave it all behind. The journey of a lifetime, a light on the horizon, a flame to call his own. Yes, he had it in him to make 1,000 souls burn, make them feel alive, make them live forever, 1,000 lives. But never mine. Never mine. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky. When we could almost reach out and take it, a cool shade eclipsed the sun. Our dream was gone. Something else took its place. Something vicious. Something... No. What will the Black Wanderer do now? Don't worry. One day we'll get to see how it ends.
Something bad happens. What if I can't find you?
Shh. Listen to my voice. Hold it deep inside, and I will always be there for you.
Forever?
Forever. If you want to make it to the end, just remember, The monster can be scary, but it's sad too. Because at the end of the day, it's just as lost as we are.